So I just came to home today from work, and I checked my mail. I get a letter, and feels like there's a debit card in it, or a credit card, or something. So I opened it up, curious, since I had closed my Bank of America account a couple weeks ago, and I haven't gone to a credit union yet. I still have one other big bank account to close, and I was gonna wait until after I pay my rent, and then for November, and then gonna go and open a credit union account. So I open up the letter, and it's a freaking Bank of America ATM card. Now, I was curious, why would they send this to me if I don't have an account with them anymore? I had actually gone into a branch. I had withdrawn all the funds from my savings and checking, said I want to close down my accounts, and they closed it down, said by midnight they would be inactive. Well, I checked online and my logged in to see if it would let me log in to my account, which it shouldn't since it shouldn't exist anymore. Well, it did, and apparently I have 89 cents in my savings account. I don't know how that could even be because I took all the money out of the accounts and closed them, so there shouldn't be anything in either of the accounts. So I think Bank of America is being sneaky because essentially, the 89 cents said it's from a keep the change transfer, which I had this keep the change thing, so it rounded up every dollar that you transferred and transferred that money into your savings when you made any kind of transfers, which, whatever, I transferred from, savings to checking and whatever. I don't know how that could be because I hadn't done any transfers. And the only thing I can think of is that the bank was being sneaky, and when I came in to close down my account, instead of, taking the money out of my checkings and out of my savings, they transferred the money from my savings into my checking so that it would spur this 89 cents to go back into my savings account so my account would truly be. I would have my account open and they could charge me fees. So Monday morning, I'm heading down to that bank and I'm storming in and they're going to shut down my account or I'm going to raise hell because this is ridiculous. I think I'm going to go and join the Occupy Wall Street protests here in Oakland, California next week or sometime during the week because, I support the cause, and that's one of the reasons I closed my B of A account. But apparently, they won't let me close my account, even though I already went in and closed it. So, share this video with your friends. And if you do go and close your account, make sure it's truly closed. Ask them about this keep the change thing if you have it with B of A, and make sure everything is out of your account and nothing is left at all. So, apparently now I have a new ATM card with them and I still have an account. Well, not as of Monday after I get done. So, this is ridiculous. Share it with your friends, people. Let me know. I'll let you know what happens on Monday when I go in again. Peace.